three more finals left. If you remember, we had some great swims at the start of this session over 50 meters breaststroke, both in the women's and the men's event. Now we have the finals in those events. Fanny Lecluse, second in this event 2 years ago in lane eight. Lane one, Natalia Ivaneva. She was the bronze medalist in Netanya at the 18th Short Coast European Championships. Hrafnir Lúthersdóttir from Iceland, Long Coast European Championship silver medalist last year. Lane seven. Then in lane two, Arianna Castiglioni of Italy. She was a finalist at this year's Long Coast World Championships in Budapest. In lane six, Dominika Stundera from Poland. A finalist at the Junior European Championships. Already a personal best, under 30 seconds to her name. Defending champion Jenna Laukkanen from Finland. She'll be swimming in lane three. Then Sophie Hansen from Sweden, silver medalist at the World Junior Championships 2 years ago. And an Olympic champion from Lithuania, Ruta Meilutytė. So she will be swimming in lane four. Winner of this title 4 years ago.
This is the women's 50-meter breaststroke.
Winner of the world short course title 5 years ago. Former world record holder and the current European record holder. That is Ruta Meilutytė.
So skal vi have Janne igen.
Laukkanen, reigning champion in lane three. Then Meilutytė in four. Sophie Hansen, for the first time under 30 seconds, just about an hour ago in the semi-finals of this event. Still have to wait for Hansen. There's some problem with the starting block. That must be annoying. As usual, a fantastic start by Ruta Meilutytė. The question is whether she has or not that backhand speed that she needs to take this title back. First at the turn, Meilutytė, then Hansen, then Laukkanen. And the finish, yes, she is getting closer to Meilutytė, but the Lithuanian is holding on to her lead. And yes, she does have that speed. She will be European champion. Once again, Ruta Meilutytė. Laukkanen in second, and Sophie Hansen taking bronze medal for Sweden. Four swimmers under 30 seconds.
European short course champion.
And the Lithuanians, yes, they can be very happy. They've already celebrated the bronze medal of Danas Rapsis over 200 meter backstroke. And I think this is what they came from. To celebrate the European title of Ruta Meilutytė.
Replays are on the screen right now for those.
A tight race, but in the end, Meilutytė prevails. 18 hundredths of a second. Her first title here in Copenhagen.
I'm looking forward to it, I know you too. This is going too fast for slow lanes.
A new personal best for Sophie Hansen. And this earns her a bronze medal, a European bronze medal for the young Swedish.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's 50-meter breaststroke. medals represented by Len Vice President Andy Vlaskov, accompanied by honorary member of Danish Swimming Federation, Kai Ugor. The winner of the bronze medal representing Sweden, Sophie Hansson. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Lithuania. With 29.36, she's still the European record holder, and she's still the championship record holder, and she's showing us again that she's got it, she's still got it.
So much high competition going on here at the pool at Royal Arena. Please, ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, stick around. We got two more prize ceremonies coming up very shortly. Mine damer og herrer, det er endelig hængende. Vi har to præmieceremonier mere. Dygtige svømmere, der fortjener jeres hyldest. Tak for støtten. Tak for opbakningen.